This is now the most.
Check yes or no.
Would you check yes or no?
Yeah.
If I had 2 dozen roses and an old bottle of wine, if I really could fall in love, gonna change your mind. If I could cry a little harder and get a little less sleep at night. If I had 2 dozen roses, would it change your mind?
Oh,
baby, would it change your mind? Tell me, Tennessee, would it change your
I'm
college and you did good. I believe you got past the flying colors. But I'm gonna test why McCubbin's not his country knowledge. Come on, bro. I'll make some notes for Mr. Wyatt McCubbin. Are you ready, Wyatt? We're gonna test your knowledge. You guys think you know this next one? When the sun goes down on my side of town, that lonesome feeling comes to my door and the world turns. Sing it now. In a rundown bar across the railroad tracks, got a table for two. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon moon. You guys made us feel right at home tonight. God bless you guys. Thank you so much. Before I go anywhere else, come down, boys. Come on, come down. Come way down. Come way down. Before I go anywhere else, I want to give credit where credit's due. I want to thank my Lord and Savior for keeping us out on the road, keeping us safe. I want to thank my team, Warner back there, for believing in me. My publishing company, B&G, they're running around here. So, but there's a bunch of songwriters that I've written songs with in this town. I love y'all. I want to thank the people that started it off with me, Durango, my management company. They believed in me. No one else would even take a look at me. I thank my sponsor, Resist All Hats, for supporting us the last couple years. I want to thank every single one of y'all for coming out here, making this sold out night